Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you all kids? I hope you all are fine at home with your families. I hope you have enjoyed your first week's video classes. Did you? And how about the lessons? Did you learn from the video classes? And are you practicing? That's good. Now today we are going to take our same topic, 4-digit numbers, what we did in our previous class. Do you remember what all we have discussed in our previous class? We had discussed the 4-digit numbers, how we read the numbers, that is number names, the place values of the digits in a number, and how we write them in expanded form. These were the things that we discussed in our previous video. Today we are going to learn how to compare 4-digit numbers. Okay, now first column that you see, I have written pair of numbers, and we'll try to compare. Compare means we will try to find out which number is greater and which number is smaller in value. And to do that, we use three signs, that is less than, greater than, and equal sign. These are the three signs that we use to compare the numbers. You have already learned about these signs in your previous classes. Okay, the open mouth will be always be facing towards the greater number, and the pointed edge will be towards the smaller number. Your teachers must have told you about the crocodile's open mouth, isn't it? The crocodile's open mouth will be towards the greater number. Okay, so now let's start comparing our numbers. The first pair of numbers that I have, 8265. We had already practiced how to read these numbers in our previous class. And the next number that we have is 4395. Now, when we compare, we should start comparing from the greatest place value. That is, here we have thousands place. Okay, so we'll start comparing our thousands place first. We have 8000 and 4000. So, which will be greater, 8000 or 4000? Yes, of course, it will be 8000 that will be greater. So, this number is the greater number. So, 8265 is greater than 4395. Okay. Now, coming to the next number, we have 6591. And 6842. Now, first we have to compare our thousands place. Here both the numbers have 6 in their thousands place. So, what do we do now? We move on to our next place, that is hundreds. Next, if our first place is same, having the same digit, we move on to the next place, that is hundreds place, and there we will do the comparison. Here when we compare, we see we have 500 here, and here we have 800. So, which will be greater in value? 800, right? So, this becomes a smaller number and this becomes the greater number, as we have 8 in the hundreds place. So, we use this sign. 6591 is less than 6842. Once again, 6591 is less than 6842. Okay, now next we'll go to the third number. Here again we start comparing from the thousands place. 9 and 9, it's same. So we move on to hundreds place. 1 and 1, again the digits are same. Then next we move on to the tens place. It is 6 and 6. Again, the digits are same. The last we have is the ones place. It is 2 and 8. See, the first three digits, 9, 1 and 6, were same in both the numbers. So, we moved on to the last digit, the ones digits, 2 and 8. Here we can see the difference, right? 2 is small and 8 is big. So, definitely this number becomes smaller number and this number will become the greater number. Again, the open mouth will be towards the greater number. So, 9162 is less than 9168. I hope you have got the idea how we compare the greater numbers. You have to go place by place. Okay. Then next, you can see all the digits are same, both the numbers are same. So, we use equal sign. Now, since we already know how to compare the numbers, okay, we should be, it shouldn't be a problem for us to arrange them according to the greater or the smaller values. Now, first we have ascending order. Ascending order means we arrange the numbers from small to big. We start with the smallest number and go on arranging till we get the greatest number. I have four numbers over here: 4,862, 9,191, 2,199, 4,415. Okay. So, we start first with the smallest value. Which has the smallest value? First, we have to look at the thousands place. 4,000, 9,000, 2,000, 4,000. So, which has the smallest value over here? That is 2,000 will be the smallest. So, we take this number and we write it here first. Okay, we got our first number. Now, second number we have to find. Three numbers are left: 4,800, 9,191, 4,415. Right? We can see that this is the greatest. Now, 9 is having more value, 9,000. 4 and 4, these two numbers we have to compare. Thousands place, it is same. So, we move on to the hundreds place. Here we have 800 and here we have 400. See this one, this 4,415 and 4,800. So, which will be small? 4,400. So, we take this number as our second number. Okay. Then we are left with 4,000 and 9,000. 4,862 and 9,191. So, which will be small? Obviously, 4,862. And last we are left with 9,191. So, we have arranged the numbers from small to big. This arrangement is called ascending order. Small, arranging from small to big. Now, next we move on to descending order. Descending order will be opposite of ascending order. Here we will arrange from bigger value to the smaller value. First we write the biggest number, the greatest number, and slowly we come down to the smallest one. The procedure of comparing the numbers remains the same. Okay, first we compare thousands place, then if we find thousand place is same, we move on to hundreds place. So, let us compare our thousands place: 7,000, 6,000, 8,000 and 8,000. Now, 8,000 is greatest, but we have two numbers that have 8,000 over there. So, what we do? We compare hundreds place of these two numbers. Okay. Here we have 8,100, whereas here we have 8,200. So, which will be greater? 8,200 will be greater. 8,215 will be our greatest number here. Next, it will be 8,119. Okay. We are left with two more numbers: 7,821 and 6,554. If you look at the thousands place, 7,000 that is greater in value compared to 6,000. So, next number that we will take is 7,821. And what we are left with now, the last number is 6,554. So, we have arranged the numbers from greatest to smallest. This arrangement of numbers is called descending order. I hope you have understood how we compare four digit numbers. We always start comparing from the greatest place, that is the thousands place. Okay, if the thousands place is same, we move on to hundreds place and so on to tens place. Keep practicing at home so that you don't forget the concepts and you be perfect in these things. Okay, so till then, take care of yourself and inshallah we'll meet soon again with a new video. Jazakallah khaira.